Hi, I'm Sophia, and I'm going to draw A Girl with a Pearl Earring by Hans Vermeer. I'm trying to shape it because for me it's a bit hard, but I'm trying to do it. I think I'm doing good. Now I'm doing the eyes, the nose. It looks like she's looking to the side at her pearl or earring. So now the mouth, she's sort of happy. She's still looking somewhere. She might be looking at her earring. Now the shadow from the blue of her hairband thing. The shadow, yeah. And then the lightness. So then I'm coloring and coloring and coloring and coloring and coloring. Now her skin has lots of shadows on it. And her nose too. Her eyes are pretty. And her pink lips, the pretty lippies. So now her shirt. Yep, her shirt. I'm doing her shirt and the earring, just fixing. Now I'm gonna color the whole background black. It's gonna be all black. All black, the whole thing. The whole page I'm gonna color black. I'm shading and shading and shading and doing it and coloring it. I'm not really shading, but I'm still coloring it black. There we go. Almost done. There! By Sophia. Hope you like it.